All right, welcome to Burning Man. It's like 1 in the morning. We just pulled into Black Rock City, Wednesday a.m. And we're just doing really, really quick whatever we can do costumes to get out onto the playa. I'm over here. I got this red light thing, and this is not decked out here.
What's up, people? Night number one, checking in. Pre-playa still at this point. So we're revved up and hopped up on a little adrenaline, a little excitement. We'll report back in about 4 hours with how the festivities shook down.
Yeah, we're probably not going to remember to do that.
Hey, take a picture of that. Take a picture. I'm going to get in here.
Look at everyone chilling out underneath. A Rubik's Cube. Oh, symbolism. Give me a Harriet, buddy.
Harriet!
What's up, Keith?
What's up, brother?
How's everybody doing?
Yeah. Look at all these people! Oh, there's Scott in his shirt. You can't miss him. I wish I just had a better zoom. I should have my other camera.
Can't miss his orange furry cock.
Hello, this is Kelly Davis coming in from Burning Man. Oh my god, my eyes are crossed. I can't. Cut.
Maybe.
Oh my god. Whoa, where'd everybody come?
Oh, Burning Man. What up, buddy?
So
got the nice sun on you.
Right.
Hold on, let me see this. We are now on top of the slide.
That six-story slide.
Right on.
Two, one!
Oh, no! He's going back to me! Ah! Ah! Ah!
That was awesome!
Alright, welcome to the top of the RV at Burning Man. Lindsay, say hello.
Hello.
Alright, what brought you to Burning Man this year?
You two, you and Tom.
Oh. Hey, Dave.
What's up, man?
How you doing, brother?
Excellent.
How you feeling at this burn?
Excellent.
Yeah?
I'm good.
I saw you grooving last night, the sex machine.
Did you?
I got some good footage.
Excellent.
Hey, Mark, what up, buddy?
I don't know.
You want to eat the meat pie?
Yeah.
Mark, is he eating meat pie? Ooh, I think I got the sun somewhere around me. But we're here for sunset. Huh? You got the ladder, buddy. We're here for the sunset, overlooking the burn. Well, how did you decide to grow your hair out?
How did I decide? When I was 25, I came home from traveling around the world for a year, and my mom said, if you don't cut your hair, you'll never get a job. I don't want a job. So now I'm growing my hair back to that length that I had 18 years ago.
All right. That was an excellent answer.
Yeah.
Cameroon.
Thank you.
We're rolling with all kinds of hot chicks today. We got Josh. say hello.
I'm the hot chick number one.
Right. Lindsay, hot chick number two. Yes. Having fun?
Yes.
All right, good times. Yet again. Wait, where's Hot Chicken? Hello, man.
Big hello, man.
And what have you been doing here, buddy?
I've been working at the airport, getting Firefly observer rides on and off, making sure they don't fuck themselves up, getting canopy.
And you gonna jump out of a plane?
Just about to jump out of a plane.
And are you gonna bring me on the plane tomorrow?
Yes, sir. Yeah, you're on.
We almost did it last year. Tomorrow's the day.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Hello!
It's a nice day. It gets you above all the shit.
How do you feel about tonight's burn?
I'm so excited.
The ringer. Yeah?
I'm so excited for the burn.
Yeah? That's good news. That's simple, man. What are you feeling about the burn?
I feel really good.
Yeah?
I had a great day. Thursday night to pretty much this morning. It was a rough time. I played hard. Got up at 6:30, did yoga. Went and did my shift out of the airport. Got 90 UFOs or burners, fireflies they call them, up in the plane. They loved it. It was awesome.
That's awesome, brother.
Now I'm ready to watch the man burn.
Yeah!
Oh, that's good.
Dude, it is a flaming dragon tree going on back there.